Hello dear followers of my very apprendre channel. Welcome to my channel. Handel and Cambrian came together for a secret mission after 1 year. All the details are in my news. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on the notifications and press the like button before I get to my news. An important meeting was held recently on the station of children. They live in earthquake zones in Turkey. This meeting attracted attention with participation. Handaç and Kerembüsün are meeting for children in the earthquake zone. Kerembüsün and Uçumurguturi work together for psychological support. Children in earthquake zones at the symposium against child abuse. In earthquake regions in Turkey, Erç and Kerembüsün attended this meeting and expressed their views. It helps raise the problems and living standards of children in Turkey. At the meeting, the famous couple Handaç and Kerembüsün on the condition of living children, how to provide children with high quality education, and how to ensure access was discussed. They are ready to do whatever it takes to forget these bad days as soon as possible. Kerembüsün said that he will participate in all activities that will be organized for the benefit of the society, that there is nothing he will not do when it comes to children, he will know whatever it takes. Erçel and person at this meeting on the station of children is earthquake zones in Turkey. Stressed that necessary measures should be taken to prevent problems and risk faced by children. They also drew attention to the importance of support of institutions and citizens to meet the needs of children. At the end of the meeting, Erçel and Bürsin announced that they would continue. She works on the station of children in earthquake zones in Turkey. It is considered an important step for Erçel and Bürsin to work on such an important issue. After about a year, they are working together again in the prevention of risk and problems faced by children. I hope these children return to a happy life as soon as possible, because everything is out of hand. The world in the main regions is pessimistic and this affects children very deeply. Like, what do you guys think about this issue? Share your thoughts with us. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I have come to the end of my news. Hope to meet you in new videos. Goodbye. Stay with us.